Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for May of 2024. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So let's get right into it. And Barrhaven had a slowdown in sales. There were 118 homes that traded hands in May of this year compared to May of 2023. And that was a decline of about 21%. Now, the average overall price is about $696,000, and that's an increase of about 2.5%. When you break that out into residential versus condo, so we'll look at residential prices first. The average residential price in Barrhaven is $727,000, and that's an increase of almost 2% over May of last year. Condominiums are now trading hands at $401,000, and that's a fairly significant decline of 9.5% compared to last year. And homes are taking a little bit longer to sell. They're selling in 22 days on average. Thank you for watching.